It's Cortex, okay. The past unmasked. Do I really want to do that? We can try it, I guess. He's drinking tea.
I won't let me fail. I mean, fail differently. I mean, oh, crash!
Ow. Dang it! Serious? Crap. Oh, dang it. Wait, in here? Gem. Dang it! Dang.
There must be a way for me to reason with me.
Shoot him. Dang it. How did I miss that? That was not right. No.
Can't I be more reasonable like I am? Masquerade as me, will you? Well, I'm you from the future, you idiot! I'm not an idiot! You're the idiot! Idiot! Get him!
All right.
Help! Help! Quit struggling. Don't make me. Help! Anyone! We have an evil.
Okay. Crap.
Yeah.
Crap! Crap. Well, that's all standard missions of the game, then. All regular missions of the game. The past unmasked. So are we actually fighting both Cortexes, or just present-day Cortex? Oh, it's just it's present-day Cortex.
Do you have any idea how stubborn I used to be?
Yes.
I need to stop him from making you. But I can't kill him because that would kill me. So I guess that means I'll have to kill you.
Oh boy. Oh, he's storm.
Did you?
What? He's storm masks.
Did you jump on the shoot-o-matic? Cheater!
Crap!
Yoink. Did you jump on the shoot-o-matic? Cheater! Assistant, go!
So you just casually knocked him up into Cortex. Oh, now he's using our mass against us.
Shoot-o-matic! Shoot! Blast it! Assistant, help! Time out!
Time!
What's the matter? Afraid of the searing deadly laser?
Yes?
Careful, I might flip!
Great! Crap, now what?
Your whole world is upside down. Confused? Disoriented? I can see your tiny brain cells frying themselves.
Dang!
Can't keep up the pace.
Oh no.
Slowing. Ready, set. Power before Cortex. Unbelievable.
I made it. Oh, I got him again.
Rude. Enough. I'm bored of your shenanigans.
Oh no. Dark matter. Where is he? Multiple? No, I died! I think it starts with his fades. You're gone. I can hit you. Hit you. And you. Crap. No! That should have been it! It seems too easy though. But he has a lot of hits too, so it's like, it's gotta be it, right? Got him. Is that it? That's gotta be it, right?
Not like this. No.
It's just like the original Crash Bandicoot's level ending if you didn't get all the crates.
Taking a hit to the old temporal lobe. But a fallen foe can only mean one. It came to blows, and I won! My new general's first order of business will be to dispose of you.
Oh my god!
We are closer than ever before. Quickly, into the vortex! But Dr. Cortex, the vortex is not ready. We have no idea what it could do. Failure again.
Explains a lot.
Stay.
What are you going to do to me?
Looks like somebody needs a little time out. Somewhere he can't cause any trouble.
Enjoy the end of the universe!
Okay.
Dingo's Diner is back and ready for you. Take it away to delectable dishes inspired by my interdimensional trip.
Nice.
Enjoy the breeze with our innovative 3-wall dining room design. Dingo's Diner. Health and safety rated D. For delicious.
Wow.
Rated D is a failing sanitation brand and does not stand for delicious.
Oh, boy.
Ah, he's at last.
Okay.
Oh, almost there, get the yes! Woohoo! Hey Crash, you're in. Five, four, three, two, one.
Okay. Oh, all right. So he is the voice of Uka Uka? Triple spin unlocked. Okay. I think what I want to do in the future is I want to get all the skins, at least all the ones that don't require you to, hang on. What? Oh. So it's a beat up. Is Coco a beat up? Defeat final boss inverted. Crash has, yeah. Yeah, so I want to get all the costumes. Flash of relics. These are all from stages, and yeah. So it doesn't look like you need regular relics to get these. So, I should be able to get all these just from doing the regular and flashback stages, regular and inverted stages. So, I think that's all I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do all the flashback stages too, and then that's gonna be the if this game, but I'm not doing more tonight, I'm done for tonight, so I'm calling it quits for now, and next time, probably next week sometime, we will look into trying to there's some side content in this game. Well, actually, it might do K's the Wild Mass next weekend, because I'm probably not going to be able to do it this weekend, because tomorrow, I was planning on playing some Oracle of Ages Randomizer will start first. But until next time, this is JaidynReiman, signing out. Have a good one.